credit being low, like the number of hotels which come up during that time was more high when the realty was not doing the maximum investment was taken up by the realty. And why exactly these numbers are on not on that scale?
Okay, earlier we had smaller hotels. Now the hotels are literally underground as we speak. Space has actually grown and slowed. So what are we doing now? There are two hotels I told you at the Delhi airport, 300 and 200. Then our second hotel in Gurgaon, we are going to not demolish it. Because the first two are actually not discordant. I told you the first was Maruti 800. Now think of it, you say we upgraded, we made Civic now. So the first two hotels, imagine you flying an airline. So the remittance fleet is jet and the first two are Dakotas. So the first hotel, we actually are still trying to say, should we later call it a Red Fox? The first Maruti 800. The second, the FAR regulations have changed. So we want to demolish it 50 rooms, in 2 years we'll lose 70 rooms. Then in Gurgaon Sector 60, we're putting up two more assets. We're doing 150 Premier and 100 room Red Fox. Then in Bombay, Andheri, we are putting up 305 rooms. These are all under construction. So it's huge. Then anything. Then in Gachibowli, anybody, any guy from Hyderabad? You know Gachibowli?
Yes.
And American Consulate. So opposite the American Consulate, we are doing 200 rooms in Gachibowli. Then in Shimla, ahead of Naldera, we are doing a 70 room resort. Anything else that we are doing? Then in